heard it kind of take a shortcut from 1 to 100? You say 1, 2, skip a few, 99, 100.
On the mic?
Hey, are you ever?
Okay. Oh, yeah?
David, Matthew, come on, let's sing Happy Birthday.
Birthday time.
Come on.
Not with my mind.
David, ready? Come on, David, over here.
Okay, but not with my mind.
Hey, David.
He's over here.
Come on,
David. Ready?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Judah. Happy birthday to you.
See if you can blow them out.
Well, how old are you, Judah?
Yeah. Oh, right.
Can I have this plane?
No, I'm taking off.
We've got David. David, we've got lots of planes to give you. Don't worry.
I want one just like that.
We've got lots.
How about a flying candle, David?
You sure you want to put them down on the table?
David? Like a flying candle?
No.
These are ones that were on the
table. Oh, catch the roof on fire.
We knocked your teeth out.
We'll wash these later.
My little brother Matthew, he always bangs his head against them.
I want them, even if they have icing
on them.
I know, but we don't need to.
Oh, that's right.
So your little brother knocked these airplanes, even if they have icing on them.
A few days later, David pulled them out.
Definitely
happened
for
two of the four.
Well, I see the hot air trash can.
Yeah,
save it for your room.
Hot
I see the hot air trash can.
Hot air trash can?
Yeah. Here, I'll show you.
I don't know whether we've got enough light in. Whoa!
See, look.
That's a look.
Boy,
well, sure enough.
A7 Corso.
You are right. A jolly green giant was a gunship, a big gunship. That's what it is.
11 Voyage A7D.
Say thank you, Pat and John.
Thank you, Pat and John.
Oh, you're welcome.
You made his day.
What's the card?
Is that a jolly green giant? Or a jolly green dwarf?
I'm opening the next one.
Joyce. Pick those up on
No.
I'm going to put this on film. Give me that pose again, okay? Say, no, let me be.
How nice.
Who gave me the shoes?
I don't know, but Nana. That's sure handsome.
Nana.
Hey, where's Aunt Gail tonight?
Aunt Gail was fixing her son dinner. John is in California, and Gary came back from college.
Oh, I know what this one is.
She's having a hard time, and she just thought she needed to play mother.
Mom, guess what?
He's at A&M, right?
This one says, to Judah from Mama and Daddy. Mm-hmm. I know what's in here.
I know what's in it. Rocks.
No.
And dirt and sticks.
Brian, who has always been a guide in the wolf.
A blackbird plane!
This is the year of the plane.
Open it up, Judah.
That's from Nana.
It's a blackbird plane!
Is it a kit that you built?
Yeah.
Open.
It's a snap. Don't open the kit Matthew.
He's gotten real good about putting the truck plane. I bet David would do all right with that. Well, we can't open them fast enough, can we?
See, you don't have time to admire them until everything's over.
I think you're going to make it.
We'll make it.
It's got got these things on the side.
Brian informed us today
that
he wants
a
reinforced
picture.
What
is in a book on ships?
Well, how about that? Careful,
don't
bend the
pages.
See that?
Oh,
hi,
guys.
A pink
T-boat.
What is that one? This is from Barry.
A destroyer.
He's in the military stuff.
We figured that out.
You're going to be in the ROTC?
A battleship.
We
know. I'm up. You're not going to pull anything like that, partner.
You separated your paper from your gifts.
Now you know what you have to do? You have to go around the room and give everybody a hug and a kiss that gave you a present.
No.
What?
And if it's a girl, you have to marry him.
Oh.
Well, he's safe tonight.
Mom, can I put this together?
Well, not right
now. Can't marry Pat or Marilyn because they're already married.
Where'd the gun go?
Not now, honey. Later, maybe.
Gun
shot. Leave it there.
This gun shot it right here.